city manager's budget. Okay, the next item will be the, everybody make a comment on the city manager's budget. If not, does anyone make a comment on the city attorney's budget? If not, then we'll move on to the city clerk's budget. If you wish to take the opportunity to comment on the city clerk's budget. If not, then we'll move on to the assessing department. These are all departments of the city that are funded out of the general fund, that are funded through property taxes. In addition to those departments, which are part of the general fund of the city, we also have some special funds that we will get to. But these funds are financed predominantly through the real estate taxes. So that for those people who are concerned about their real estate taxes, this is where the money is going. The next department would be the finance department. And then we go to human resources. And we get to the information management system. They operate the computer system for the city of Keene. Move to the fire department. Does anybody have any comments that we can make regarding the fire department? And after the fire department, we go to the human services. Any comments regarding human services? If not, we then go to the library. Comments regarding the library. We then move on to the parks, recreation, and facilities. This includes parks, recreation, and cemeteries.